type of strategy. Worked very well.
Charge that far. Gaming. Shame. Are you kidding? The fuck? Oh, I can get hit in there? That sucks. Don't tell me it's gonna be the lightning attacks. Oh! Oh, jeez. That's much easier when it's not point blank. It's actually better, I can refill my gauge. Let's go. Oh, fuck you. No, you bastard. Okay. I should've healed like the millisecond before that. Wipe off my sweaty hands. Let's go, let's go. Actual bastard. Ayy! Yeah, I love cooking platforms. Actual bastard. No, come on. Come on. Oh. What is this? What is that? Okay, that was going really well. Till everything fell apart. Thank you. Okay, well, that sucks. For 10 minutes of this phase again. Hate that attack. Why is he as hard as attacks? What is wrong with this man? Chill, dude. Oh, fuck off. I'm almost dead already. Oh, wait, I'm retarded. I didn't even. Oh, wait, never mind. It still worked. Hold on. You're not gonna make this whole fight without using a heal. That would be nice. Okay, I stopped circling for half a second. Here's what happens. As long as he doesn't do the meteor shower, he's probably gonna do that actually. As long as he doesn't do the lightning. The lightning is the truly hard thing to dodge. This lightning's kind of fine, I guess. Okay, this lightning's fine. Kinda scary though. More? Oh, fuck. It's stressful. Okay, what a... I'm dead. He's almost dead from this. Yeah, look at that damage. Damn, I'm like right next to his face. Itching my nose while gaming. Got it, I got it. Yep. Nice. No heals. I'm gonna heal it right now, but... Yes, please. Thought I had one. It went so poorly. Oh, no, this is just doing some shit. Damage, other damage, different damage. Fuck it, one. Double star. Oh, this is the bad one. Okay. I'd rather take some chip damage from the lava. Not too sure how to dodge that. Fuck, this is way too stressful. I don't have any heals. Okay, look at the strat. Holy water. Kill the dragon. Get the heal. Fuck. Fuck. Can. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes. Oh shit, I can buy so many of those. Good, good, good. I didn't realize. Okay. Nice. Okay, okay, okay. Hopefully I have good RNG. He doesn't do all his bullshit moves in this phase. Okay, and that RNG, thank you. Wow, thank you. My favorites. Wow, this guy's so nice to me. Jesus, more? Is this Toho? Fuck. All this shit's down. Get fucked. Actually, that's probably a really bad strat. I should probably do that right at the end. Because then when I do that, he goes straight into... Fuck you. Straight into this second ball phase. Probably smart to shoot for a little bit longer. Oh. Ah! Oh my lord. Do his wings have a hurtbox? I doubt it. Up and down, thank you. Hit you in the face with that. Nice, I destroyed two of them. Yeah, I knew I should have switched directions. Wait, I'm checking them. I have four, that's very cool. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna save up my gauge actually, and I don't know. I need this for second phase. That's actually a good time to use it. I'm like missing him. Fuck you, dude. I knew it. I was a second too slow. Just wanted to destroy it, go greedy. Okay, okay. Okay, Can't take any more damage. There we go. Okay, I'm in a very good spot.
Let's not mess this up.
Bad RNG.
Heal.
Oh no, this is a dodge. What these fucking balls do still?
Yeah, no.
No, you fucking fag. Oh, yeah, yeah. I wanna fucking shoot you. Oh, I'm retarded. No! No, that was what a waste. How about you waste one once more?
Oh my fucking god.
Let's keep going for this. How much are the handguns?
No, thank you.
Okay, well, this is. What was that?
Dude, if the last attempt I had that many devil fruit, or not devil fruit, which, fucking whatever they're called.
Devil stars.
Oh boy.
Would have been reps. Okay. One of these. Damn, dude, I don't want to do that first phase. That first phase sucks. It just takes so long. Okay, well, 10-minute cutscene. Fuck off, dude. I'm already at the health I started the fight. How am I supposed to react to the... Nice, thank you. Okay. Fuck. No! I'm not supposed to do that so quick. Stupid. Damn it, I always forget. Die. fuck. I might die. I might die.
This guy is such a bastard. Realized he was doing that. Okay, he's dead now. Woe is me. Like this. I hate the fucking platforming in this game, dude. Oh, I hate it.
Okay. Thank you. Stay there. No, dude. Fuck the platform. I'm gonna kill myself. Oh my god. So good. Makes me so happy how it's fixed in one direction and I can't see but fucking platforms I'm jumping on. Oh, it's so fucking fun. Thank you. Thank you, Japanese people. I love it. Good gameplay. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. I'm like in disbelief. How retarded they were to make an action RPG with a fixed camera angle. This is not Resident Evil. God damn. Yeah, I bet your rocks to me. Fairy. Jeez, what's wrong? Chill. Lightning, oh, my favorite. D-pad gaming. What is this? It's that one. Oh, fuck, how much to know that? Dude, look at that damage. I was on zero hits before that. Oh, fuck yeah. Jeez, dude. If I was any closer, I would have gotten hit by that. Risk anything. Okay, I'm in yellow health right now. I think I can risk a few. Stretch first. Okay. Let's go, Mundus. I hate that so much, but I'm not gonna complain. Dude. Oh, the fact that I can't see where I'm jumping. Ugh, makes me shiver in rage. I'm fucking mashing the shoot button. Okay. Eat another one, bitch. Yep, fuck you. Hold it. Better not be a third phase. I'm gonna actually kill myself through the third phase. Whoa. Mission complete. Mission complete. Mission complete. Cutscene. That's even better.
Father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Only 6 minutes. Let's see what kind of score I get for that. Okay, that's not terrible. Damn, having this devil shit completely carried me. Devil stars. It's fine now. It's how it's intended to be played. Okay. It's the final mission.
Yeah!
Wait, the entire thing? Even... Oh, wow.
No. Times like these, you really wish there was a sprint button in this game. Yeah, but after I get out of this place, it shouldn't be that hard. Oh, there's enemies! Oh, good heavens. Wait, how do I escape from here? Fuck, I don't remember. What happened to... Oh yeah, I left Spardo with Trish. Please tell me that was a required kill. Nice waste of time. Okay, cool. Okay, these are all optional, I hope. Golf. Do I have to actually kill these? Yeah. God, I'm gonna kill you guys. What is this? Yeah, fuck you. Holy water. I'm probably not gonna make it. I forgot they explode. Come on, then. Oh, heals, thank you. That was very nice. Which way? This way? Oh, I have to go through the maze? No way. No, that wouldn't make sense. Yeah, I'm definitely too slow. Which way? Oh, this way. Right? No? Excuse me? Easy? No, that's just hell. Excuse me, which way? It's not back. That would not make sense. No, it is literally this way. The music stopped that I won. Where from here, though? Where from here? I'm complaining like a little girl, but I can't stop. I don't know what to do. I literally don't know. Well, oh, what was it? Oh, shit. Okay, and I realized you could climb on this. Okay, no, can I do this in 1 minute? Wait, it'll prefer. Yeehaw. Run! Wait, what? Oh, you fucking really? Oh wait, I'm stupid. Oh, I don't have any.
To all of them? Okay, I'm fucked. I'm not there. That was all of them, okay. Just three little T-Rexes. I have like 30 seconds, so I don't think I want to go through this. Don't make me swim underwater. I don't think it will. No way again, boss. Mundus? OMG! I'm mashing square so fucking hard right now. Yep. What is the matter? Kill your powers of weak humanity. No.
You'll be okay.
Hi, Mom.
What?
No, that's Virgil talking.
Mother.
Mama. Fucking 30 foot. Thank you, Zelda. I really don't want to die here. Please just tell me this is like overpowered. Future power and shift power and two guns. Then you kill trigger and bust a big shot. Okay. I'll just fucking use a Devil Star right now. Okay.
Looks like we have a winner.
Jack.
He said the line. He said the line. Dude, Devil Star is overpowered.
Give my regards to my son, will ya?
Whoa. Dante has a son? OMG. I actually didn't know that. Is that Nira?
Dante.
Nice hands, loser. His hands, idiot. Look at those fucking four polygons.
Devils never cry.
Oh my god.
These tears are a gift only humans have.
Devils may cry. He's like, Dante. Devils may cry. Yeah, okay. Fuck. The joke was so bad, someone left. Okay.
No, Trish. It's never too late.
It's never too late. So right, I think the timer is set to like 30 seconds, so I'm not gonna win. No way.
And we humans never give up. Are you ready?
Holy shit.
Yeah.
This is the best game ever. No flipping way. A flipping airplane in a sewer? That just happened. Oh, look at this.
Let's rock.
Let's rock, bitch. Wait, this is insane. If I... Oh no. This is scary. It's a fucking Disney ride. If I die here, dude, oh my god, the progress I have to make back is crazy. Fuck, okay, I thought I could shoot those. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry. There it is. Dude, this is insane. Look at this pre-rendered ass cutscene. Yeah! Jesus. I nuked that place. So odd.
The sky, so clear, so blue.
The sky is fair. It'll always be above everyone's head, no different.
Like the sky, I feel like my heart is becoming clear.
True. This purple fucking mushroom cloud behind them.
Let's not forget alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick.
Trish, you tried to kill me like 5 minutes ago. I'm not going to forgive you for that. Just self-insert yourself into my cool adventure.
Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.
Why is she of the Sparta? OMG. That was good. That was real good. Ooh, time to skip 2 and go straight to 3. Well, this awesome cut there are credits to play while I check something. That is perfect. The thumbnail for this stream is Trish saying, "Looks like we have a winner." I love that. That's actually staged. I hope it stays like that. Okay, I don't really want to watch this 240p credit anymore. Although I do like Dante being rotoscoped in the background. That's pretty cool. Should I press X? Press circle? Square? Triangle? Nope. Okay. I feel kind of bad skipping it. Even though I played this in like, kind of, whatever. Damn, I finished this like in what, 3 days? That's pretty good. I skipped a lot of things though. So... yeah, pretty good game. Okay, it's over, right? Oh, I don't think it's over. What voice actors. Dante.
Drew Combs. Oh, they changed it. This is a different actor than the OG.
Or, not the OG. This is the OG. But from DMC 5, or DMC 3 and onwards, different guy, I think. Search Drew Combs. Has he been in anything else? Drew Combs, IMBD. Yeah, since DMC 2? Who's the voice actor for him? Let me see. Oh wow, DMC 2 is a completely different guy for Dante. Very odd. I like Drew Combs, he was pretty good. Go jackpot. Oh, I said Hideo Kojima. Hideki Kamiya, okay. I just saw the H and the K and I was like, no, what? This man's a genius. Oh, there's a picture of Dante's mommy. I wonder. See, okay, cool. I haven't gone higher, anything higher than a fucking B. Got an A on one mission, but awesome. Zero secret mission. Looks. Oh wait. Yeah, one A. Okay, B A. Oh, I got two A's. No way. Oh, so cool. Only two stylish combos. Total retries 10. 4 hours, well, I beat the game that quick. Quite the gamer. I only retried 10, no, I do not believe that. On Phantom alone, I retried like 3 times. That can't be real. Only 10? That's pretty good. I don't believe that though. Might mean something else. Damn, there's 12 secret missions, huh? Yeah, no thanks. Confused. Why is it a secret mission? 2 millennia ago, there were... Okay, I already saw the cutscene.
20 years ago.
Okay, I already saw this. Okay, cool. Very epic. Well, yeah. That's about it, actually. I'm gonna play Street Fighter 6 now. Thank you.